हसन जैदी, who plays a tennis coach in Tum Saath Ho Jab Apne, has been down with dengue for over a fortnight now. But he is currently on his way to recovery. I have been down with dengue for the last 2 weeks. However, the production house has been very cooperative, and since we had a bank of episodes, they could manage the telecast. Currently, I am at home resting, but I'm still quite weak, he said. However, Hasan said that he will resume shooting for his show soon. I think I will be getting back in action next week. Doctors have advised me not to eat outside food or indulge in any physical activity. But following the second advice will be a little tough as I play a tennis coach in my show, he added.